password.
Did y'all see that episode of Mandalorian? Oh my god, like, I texted one person about it. I don't know if anyone here else saw it. Spoiler alert, if no one saw that episode, but season 2 of Mandalorian just came to like just premiered today, and that was sick. Like, I already want to cosplay Cobb Vance Boba Fett getup, whatever he had going on there. And Timothy Olyphant, now in the Star Wars universe, playing like this guy who's just kind of like who took Boba Fett's armor, and at the end Boba Fett showed up. Are you kidding me? Like, are you kidding me? And like, it got me in the mood. Like, I'll show some images here real quick of what the guy looks like. Like, spoiler alert, I said this already, but literally that got me so hyped this morning. And also, good news, this is an announcement for the vlogs. I'm gonna be vlogging 2 more days after this. Then I'm gonna head back to work. Yeah, I don't have to do 14-day quarantine anymore. So that's pretty exciting. It's been a pretty good day. I ran this morning. I feel great. God, that episode of Mandalorian, man. Just perfect. It was just perfect mix of like the new Star Wars with the old Star Wars, and it was just well done perfectly. I wish I could do a podcast about it, but I can't get together with Michael right now, man. Like, it was such a weird time to start that podcast too, but whatever. Pretty much what I want to say is check out, I'm trying to do a cosplay real quick of what Timothy Olyphant's character had. Cobb Vant, I'm pretty sure it was his name. And cause he had like this real kind of rundown looking Boba Fett costume. He's not Boba Fett, but yeah, super dope. Let's see what I can make here. So just to explain real quick, cause I didn't really do a making of it cause I was kind of rushing. I'm wearing my red hoodie under this. I think this kind of will just kind of substitute the red bandana he has, the hood. And then these were taken apart from a Halloween costume we had of Boba Fett. And then I took like a gray Old Navy shirt, turned it inside out and cut the sleeves. And then just kind of made that the Boba Fett Mandalorian vest part, as you can see right there. Mm-hmm. My dad made these from another old costume. Gauntlets, Boba Fett gauntlets, but now they can be used for this, which is pretty cool. And then the belt will just kind of make the look too, because he had a belt on. It's not gonna be accurate, of course. Like, this is super last minute. I'm probably one of the first people to be doing a cosplay of this character. And we have a Cobb Vant cosplay. This was just such a simple cosplay to do. I just had to like do it. So yeah, you know, here you go, check it out. One last look. And also one last thing, here's my dad's reaction to when the Boba Fett armor was shown on screen.
You mean the Marshal?
Your Marshal wears Mandalorian armor?
Huh, see for yourself.
What brings you here?
The helmet! Oh shit!
I've been searching for you for many parsecs.
Well, now you found me. We quit. 2 snorts of spots.
Oh my goodness! No way, sir.
I've never met a real Mandalorian.
Oh shit! What the freak?
Her stories.
This guy just did.
You're good at killing.
Timothy Olyphant!
I'm probably not too happy to see me wearing this hardware. So, I figure only one of us walking out of here.
That is so cool!